We need you to take a look at your screen here. Detectives with the East Baton Rouge Parish Sheriff's Office are looking for this man. They believe he's connected to a vehicle burglary that happened last week on O'Neill Lane. Investigators say the victim's wallet was stolen from her car and someone tried to use her debit card at a local store. Deputies were able to get this surveillance footage from that store, so if you recognize this person, call Crime Stoppers at 344-STOP.